It was getting to be the early 90s, and people were still thinking about the future as being in the year 2000. And I realized that the future had kind of been shrinking by 1 year per year for my whole life. That's when I started designing this clock that would last for 10,000 years.
I heard from Danny Hillis about his idea to build a Stonehenge-scale mechanical clock that would tick once a century, long every 1,000 years, and after much longer than that, the cuckoo comes out.
Stewart realized the 10,000-year clock would change how people thought about time long before I did, even when I was building it.
The clock is an artwork that is already an expression of thinking long term.
The clock is a provocation in a sense. Is it possible that we could be around for 10,000 years? What if there's a war? Or what if an asteroid hits the Earth and there's a nuclear winter? Even saying what if is starting to do what the clock is intended to do.
Once you were holding these longer time frames in mind, that started to raise the question of, what do you do on Monday? Does your behavior start to reflect this larger frame?